our shared vocation as this part of the body of Christ.
Therefore, Father, through Jesus Christ, your Son, in your Holy Spirit, now. Covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the forgiveness.